there.
The girl pulled from a Kenosha County lake has died. The sheriff's department responding to Lake Park at Powers Lake around 6 o'clock tonight. The child was sent to the hospital but did not survive.